the best part of the tour. Hopefully you'll find that City of London Dry Gin is extremely smooth. Enjoy.